Hello, and welcome to my unboxing. This is the first one of these sort of like loot crate sort of things I've ever bought, so I'm going to give this a whirl. This is supposed to be a Deadpool special, but I think it is my geek box. I'm pretty sure it's mygeekbox.co.uk, and it doesn't say nothing on this box, but by the way, I'm going to be very honest about what we get in this. So we've got a Deadpool money box, made of plastic, very light. I mean, it looks alright, but it is fucking cheap and nasty, really, but say it's a centrepiece, it's alright. That's okay then, yeah. Deadpool comic book. Yeah, that's quite nice. It says $14.99 US on the back, so it's about a tenner. That's alright. I'm also going to be price matching these here, see if we can get how much I can get them for really cheap. These things I don't really give a shit about, really, but what's the age thing on this? As I said, I'll give it to me nephew. Oh, a 3+, now it's not going to work. I'll see if someone wants it on the car. If not, I'll just give it to a friend. If not, I'll just give it to someone else. Or either put it up on Twitter or Facebook or on YouTube. So we've got Deadpool vs. Thanos comic. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. And last but not least, the t-shirt, which I knew they were going to give a t-shirt. Quite basic, but it does the job. Now, I know it's all bullshit saying it's RRP and all that. They're saying it was worth 80 quid. I ended up paying $32.98 in total. Would I have paid that just to buy these things? No, I wouldn't. Yeah, quite disappointed really, but never mind. I'll see how much I can get all these for the cheapest, and I'll do another video, and then we'll see what it's like. If anyone's got any other boxes they want me to just check out and give you an honest opinion, then I'll do it. I've got another one coming, which is another Deadpool special off another company. And I'll put that up ASAP. But if I'm honest with you, that was a bit of a shit deal. Anyway, take care. Bye.